Stahl is a very good defensive player, so that gives you some comfort.
Preps behind the net, center, then took a big hit from Paul Mara. Mara put him down to the ice. Rangers break out. Another opportunity toward the net. The net is half open. Rangers trying to get it toward the net, and finally it squirts out to center, and a possible two-on-one the other way. Here's Olesh, right side. That one stopped by Lundqvist. Rebound goes wide. And Callahan the other way. One on three. Oh, Callahan gets hit hard. Down low and hard.
That was Keith Ballard. That was a good hit. That was a good, solid hit. That's the way Ballard plays.
Gomez with a lot of ice space. Down the right side. Looks, holds, slides it across. Good intercept on the back check, and now a breakaway the other way for Peltonen. He makes a move, and the save by Lundqvist. Got the left blocker on it. Dubinsky down low. Centers for Naslund, who was knocked off the puck just out of his reach. And now the Ranger defenseman falls down. Another breakaway. This time they score. So a slip on the ice, and Peltonen, who was stopped before, is not stopped here. And with 10:05 remaining in the second, Florida scores first. Cullimore holds it in. Down from the right point, deflection in front. What a save by Lundqvist. He found the puck, realized the redirect, and was able to make the save. This will be an icing call. Frolik's wrist shot blockered away. Now in the corner, two Rangers, two Panthers. Frolik comes away with the puck. Weiss with the backhander. He scores! Phenomenal work by that twosome, Frolik and Weiss. And Steven Weiss cashes in, and the Panthers lead it 2-0. So 2-0 Panthers. Another opportunity and another goal. 3-0 as Gregory Campbell drove hard to the net and redirects. 3:47 left in the second. It's 3-0 Florida.
I like that in a young player.
Another break for the Panthers. This time, shot, stop, rebound, score! The first shot by Weiss was stopped by Valiquette, but the rebound put in by Frolik. Gomez, Drury, Callahan for the Rangers. Gomez left circle, down low for Drury. Redden, shot, stop, deflected, and trickles just wide of the post. And Anderson is able to glove it down. McLean can't clear. Drury down the boards to keep it in. To the net, Drury has an opportunity, and what a stop by Anderson! Lying down on his belly makes the save. And they'll see if they can break through. Girardi left point, Redden right point. That shot stopped by Anderson, flashing the left glove and holding on. And the clock will tick to zero. And for the first time this year, the Rangers will leave the ice having lost in a shutout. 4-0 the final, behind 37 saves from Craig Anderson, who enjoys the fourth shutout of his NHL career, and a day that Henrik Lundqvist and the entire Ranger team will probably rather forget.